start the number names. Number names, O, children, O, N, E, 1, T, W, O, 2, T, H, R, E, E, 3, F, O, U, R, 4, F, I, V, E, 5, S, I, X, 6, S, E, V, E, N, 7, E, I, G, H, T, 20. Now you all have learned the 20. Now let me teach you the skip of counting of 10 number names. 20, 30. F-I-F-T-Y 50. 24, 36, 33, 24, 25. Now, what is descending order? We have to start from big number to the smallest number. First, start with the bigger number. Then, next smaller number, next smaller number. First, in this, which is the biggest number? 94. We start with 94. Then, next, which is the biggest number? 36. 36. Next, which is the biggest number? 33. Then next, which is the biggest number? 25. 24. Next biggest number is 24. Do you understand, children? Now let me give you the example. Second example. 63, 42, 33, 12, 14. Now, which is your first biggest number is 63. No. Next, which is the biggest number? 42. Next, 33. The next biggest number is 14. Next biggest number is 12. Did you understand, children? Now I am going to the next example here. Third example. In this, 45, 38, 92, 87, 46. Here, now which is your first biggest number in this? 10. See here, 92. 92 is the first biggest number. The next smallest number than 92, which number comes? 87. 87. Next biggest number, next smallest number which it comes? Next smallest number? 46. Next smaller than 46? 45. Smaller than 45? 38. Did you understand? Now let me go to the fourth example. In this, 30, 44, 51, 70, 70. Now, which number should I start with? Descending order is from the big number to the smallest number. What is the biggest number in this? 70. The next, which is the, after 70, which number comes? Smaller than 70? 51. Next smaller number in this? 44. Next smaller number in this? 30. Next smaller number is 17. Did you understand, children? Now, I hope you understood. Now, I go to the fifth example. 25, 65, 75, 85, 45. Now, which number should I start with? Which is the highest number in this? 85. After 85, 75. After 75, 65. After 65, what comes? 45. After 45, what comes? 25. Do you all understand? Yes. I hope you all understood. Now, descending order, I repeat, children. Descending order means beginning with the biggest number and writing the near smaller number in descending order. Ascending order, now I repeat, ascending and descending. After ascending order means from the smallest number to the bigger number. Small to big is ascending. And descending order means from the big number to the smaller number. Okay, children. Next, I will be teaching you greater, lesser, equal to. Now, children, now we are going to learn greater than, lesser than, equal to. You all have learned, but now we are teaching you greater than, lesser than, equal to. What is greater than? The symbol of greater than is this, children. Greater than symbol is this. Greater than. Lesser symbol is this. Equal to symbol is this. Now, Now I am going to cancel that. In the same way, see how always compare the left number to the right number, children. Here 32-80. 32 is less than 85. So 32-85. 32 is less than 85. So what you have to write here? This symbol, lesser than. Children, 32 is smaller than 85. No. So 32 is smaller than 85. Here you have to write lesser symbol. 60-80. What should I write in this box? If 60 is smaller than 80, no. You always compare the left number to the right number, children. If the left side number is smaller than right side number, write lesser than. If right side number is smaller than left side, if the left side number is smaller than right side number, it is lesser than. Again, 11-50. Always compare left side number to the right side number, children. The left side number is small and right side number is big. What you have to write? Lesser than. 11 is smaller than 15? No. If 11 is smaller than 15, always write lesser sign. 54-78. Now, 54 is smaller than 78? No. Children, have already told you, compare left number to the right number. If the left side number is small and the right side number is big, what you have to write? 54 is smaller than 78. 32-60. Children, the same way, compare always the left side number to the right side number. If the left side number is smaller than the right side number, what you have to write? Lesser sign. That means 32 is less than 66. 32 is less than 66. Understood? Next we will go to equal to. Here, children, it's very easy for you. If the two numbers are equal, left side number is equal to the right side number, then you have to put equals. Okay, left side number is equal to right side number equal. Third, left side number is equal to right side number is equal. Then again, fourth, 54 is equal to 54. The same numbers, so you have to put equal. If the both this side and this side same number comes, then you have to put equal symbol. 70 is equal to 70. Did you all understand, children? Now, let me repeat once again. Now, greater than, lesser than, equal to. This is the symbol of greater than. Well, this is the symbol of greater than. And this is the symbol of less than. And this is the symbol of equal to. You all understood? No. If the left, always compare left side number to the right side number. If the left side number is greater and the right side number is smaller, then you have to put greater sign. If left side number is big and right side number is small, then you have to put greater sign. Now, to put lesser sign, if the left always compare the left side number only to the right side number. If the left number is small and right number is big, then you have to put lesser sign. 32 is less than 85. 60 is less than 80. 11 is less than 50. 54 is less than 78. 32 is less than 66. Next, equal to. Children, it's very easy on equal to. If both numbers are same and equal, then we have to put in the equal sign. 11 is equal to 11. 28 is equal to 28. 38 is equal to 38. 54 is equal to 54. 70 is equal to 70. I hope you all understood, children. Did you all understand? Now, I will be giving you assignment, children. Number names from 1 to 20 and practice number names 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100, children, in your assignment book. Children, keep a single roll, 200 pages long notebook, make it into 3 parts and keep the last part for mathematics. In that side, you practice these, children. You practice this. Now,